Rajesh, I am Sukman and he is Jay. We've been working on this process on the project of sustainable agriculture practices, which deals with the garbage enzyme. Now, what is an enzyme? Enzymes are proteins which catalyze the biological reaction. It speeds up the process of chemical reaction without being destroyed itself. Now, how have we prepared these enzymes? We have taken 3 parts of the kitchen waste, 1 part of jaggery and 10 parts of water, and we have now kept it for fermentation for 3 months. Now, after 3 months fermentation, we have got a concentrated enzyme prepared. Now, by adding 1 part of the concentrated enzyme and 10 parts of water, we can make a diluted solution of the enzyme. Now, why an enzyme? Enzyme has antiviral and antibacterial effects. It can also remove the chemical pollutants easily, and it can also act as household cleaners. Next, I would like to now call Jay so that he tells you about the agriculture.
तो सुखमन ने आपको ये सब बता दिया कि ये एंजाइम किस तरह से बनता है और इसके क्या क्या यूजेस हो सकते हैं. तो अब मैं इसका रोल डिस्कस करूंगा एग्रीकल्चर में. तो एग्रीकल्चर में काफ़ी पार्ट्स होते हैं, जैसे कि प्लांट्स को ग्रो करना, पोल्ट्री फार्म्स एंड फिशरीज. तो सबसे पहली चीज़ जो मैं यहाँ पे डिस्कस करूंगा वो है पोल्ट्री फार्म्स. तो जो पोल्ट्री फार्म्स होते हैं, अगर हम इस एंजाइम को पोल्ट्री फार्म में स्प्रे करेंगे तो ये इसमें इंसेक्ट्स को दूर रखेंगे, इन्फेक्शन के चांसेस को कम करेंगे, और कोई भी अगर फॉल ऑर्डर होगी तो उसको भी दूर करेंगे. बेसिकली इस एंजाइम में एसिड्स होते हैं जो बैक्टीरिया को किल करते हैं, और यही एसिड्स इसमें एंटी बैक्टीरियल बनाते हैं. इसके और मतलब इसके हार्मोन्स की वजह से जो इसके इंसेक्ट्स हैं वो भी दूर रहेंगे, और इससे जो हमारे एनिमल्स हैं उनकी ग्रोथ भी अच्छी, मतलब इन्फेक्शन से दूर रहेंगे, वो अच्छा ग्रो कर सकते हैं और हमें अच्छी यील्ड मिलेगी. और हम इस एंजाइम को प्लांटेशन में यूज कर सकते हैं, जैसे कि आप यहाँ पे देख रहे हैं. और अब मैं इसका रोल डिस्कस करूंगा एज अ हाउस होल्ड क्लीनर. तो मैंने पहले भी बताया था इस एंजाइम में काफी तरह के एसिड्स हैं. तो जो एसिड्स होते हैं उसके एंटी बैक्टीरियल इफेक्ट होते हैं. तो जब हम इसे पोछा लगाएंगे या डिश वॉश करेंगे या फिर किचन साफ करेंगे, तो बेसिकली क्या होगा, ये सारे बैक्टीरिया को किल करेगा और साथ के साथ उसे साफ भी कर देगा, और इसकी मदद से हम काफी अच्छा हाइजीन मेंटेन कर सकते हैं, और भी बहुत कुछ इससे किया जा सकता है.
अब मैं आपको बताऊंगी कि कैसे इस एंजाइम की हेल्प से हम फ्रूट्स और वेजिटेबल्स को क्लीन कर सकते हैं. सो वी हैव टू टेक वन अ टब इन विच वी हैव वाटर, वी विल ऐड द वेजिटेबल्स एंड अ कैप ऑफ एंजाइम. वी नीड टू गिव इट फॉर अ रेस्ट फॉर 30 मिनट्स, एंड आफ्टर दोज 30 मिनट्स वी विल वॉश द वेजिटेबल्स, एंड दोज वेजिटेबल्स वुड बी फ्री ऑफ पेस्टिसाइड्स and insecticides. Now, where else is this enzyme used? In this enzyme, this enzyme is used in cleaning the ponds. As you can see over here, we have used this enzyme in a temple pond of Chennai and Barapula drain in Delhi. So, in this we have added a drum of enzyme, and after 20 days, you can see how much is the difference between the two pictures shown. We have also used this in our school ponds. Even our school pond was cleaned very nicely. Like you can see here, these are two girls who are adding the enzyme in the school pond. Now our school pond is also very clean. Even you can see on that chart explained, before adding the enzyme, the pond was very dirty. After adding the enzyme started working, and after 3 days, most of the pond was cleared, and on the 4th day, the pond was very much clean. Now, the enzyme could also be used in making a hand wash. Now, how have we made this hand wash? This hand wash was made by adding 1 part of soap, 1 part of enzyme, and 8 parts of water. Now I would like Jay to give the enzyme bottles to the judges. So, this enzyme helped in clearing the wounds of a person. Like you can see over there, that person had wounds, but now after this on this photo shown to you, you can see there are no wounds, because this hand wash also has enzyme, and the enzyme has acetic acid and amino acid, which are very light acids and do not harm the skin, but they kill the harmful germs on the hands which are there. So next you can see the hand wash could be used for washing the hands as well as for curing the wounds.
Now I would like to discuss about advantages of this enzyme. So there are many advantages of this enzyme, and the very first one is this enzyme does not cause any damage to human health, which actually means if I use it somewhere on my body, it won't damage my skin, my eyes, my legs, etc. Now, this enzyme also releases ozone during its process of manufacturing, as you can see over here, which is actually beneficial for our ozone layer on Earth, and it can also help us to prevent harmful radiations of the sun. Now, this enzyme can also be prepared by anyone, which actually means we can give this enzyme to most of the people. And this enzyme is also easy to use and eco-friendly.
So, what is our basic objective? Our objective is that this enzyme should be available to most of the people. We also want this enzyme to be given to the farmers, as the farmers could use the residue in the fields also. So, thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.